Hi, this is Lawrence. Welcome to another episode of Awesome Property Series. Now, lately a lot of clients have been asking me about what are the key criteria to look for when investing in a private property. Now, at the same time, they are also saying that they do not wish to spend too much buying a private property and hope to spend something much lesser that resembles a private property. Now, the answer is very clear that it has to be an executive condominium, or in short, what we call EC. Now, the three key criteria, or in fact, four key criteria that one should look at when choosing a good property investment, namely are: the property must be of a reasonable demand, be it now or in the future. The location and the place must be of transformation, whether it's happening right now or in the near future, according to the master plan. Thirdly, of course, is the location and the value. But most importantly, which a lot of people often miss out, is it must be of a good developer with track record. Now, if you can see my background here, there's a construction that's ongoing. That property actually fits in these four key criteria, which I mentioned earlier, and it is an EC. Now, in my background, you can also see that there's a lot of green, there's a lot of transformation ongoing, and not to mention they are filled with a lot of amenities. If you can see behind, the site where the construction is actually next connected to a park next to it. Now, imagine paying one price for two parks. That's quite interesting. Now, we want to check out what this property is all about. This is Park Life Executive Condominium, and it's just 4 or 5 minutes walk to the nearest MRT right now. Want to find out more about this amazing property launch that is happening right now? See my contact below and we meet up and catch up, and I'll share with you full details of how this investment may be the one that you're looking at to fulfill the four criteria. See you next time, next episode, Awesome Property Series. See you. Ciao. Awesome.